The tripod came with this weird remote. I wonder what it does.